well tonight.
2-0, and here it is. Nielsen swings. There's a chopper out in front of the mound. That's going to win the game!
Wyckoff to third. He's being waved around. Here's the throw, and Wyckoff is saved! And the Mallards win it!
Lucas LeBlanc on his horse. He dives. Did he make that catch? No way. He did not. My goodness. Lucas LeBlanc, the play of the year. Thomas Garcia swings and sends a blast. Deep into left field. This ball is gone.
Comes his first pitch to Emberry. It swung on, hit in the air to center field. Playable for LeBlanc. He's underneath it. And Rusty Shellhorn has thrown the first no-hitter in Madison Mallards history.
Under a new banner. And I thought perhaps something like this.
By Jumpy Garcia into left field, and this ball is gone into the Mallards bullpen. The second of the season for Garcia, and just like that, the Ducks are back in it. It's 3-2. Here's the 2-0 pitch. Zeller squares the bunt, gets it down the first base side. Here comes Jordan Owen. No play for De La Cruz. He turns, fires to first, and it's late. The 1-2 pitch, swinging a fly ball into right field. It's going to send Peterson back. He can't get it, and it one hops into the great Dane Duck line. The runner from second and Travis Parker will be awarded home plate on the ground rule double. Sign sets at the letters, the 2-0. Swinging a line drive, base hit into left field. That'll score on, and we are knotted up at six runs apiece. Innings. First pitch to Frazier, squares to bunt, gets it down the third base side. Could be a tough play for Stoner. Bare hand throw over to first, bobbled and dropped by Robbie De La Cruz. Travis swinging a ground ball to the left side. Fielding is Regoyan. His throw to first is in time, and this ball game is over.